how to set up passkey and face ID login on TikTok. So just go to your settings in the bottom and then go to your account and then go to passkey. And then here, just as under user information and password, you can set up an iCloud passkey to log into TikTok with Face ID or Touch ID. TikTok can't access these biometric data. So as they claim, you're not sharing this biometric data with TikTok. Then just tap on passkey and follow the instructions.